Ruach Hashem Vaynicheni B'toch Habika.
One of the most beautiful parts of the Easter week, Holy Week, is the vigil mass, the vigil service. The moment when we began in darkness, the light of Christ, thanks be to God, and to do it in this context, in this setting, in the community, so that we are bringing that, the beauty of that service, to a place where it's shared widely. And it's shared widely in the service. We are doing wonderful things like reading Ezekiel in English and then chanting it in Hebrew. This is a beautiful way of sharing this the particular beauty of this vigil service.
So here we are at Schultz Beer Garden, and we're trying to name something. We're trying to name mystery in a postmodern, post-Christian, post-traditional world. And do it in a way that brings together all perspectives, all faiths, and artists and dancers and musicians to celebrate the gift that the Christian tradition gives to the world. Special, beautiful about pulling people together and realizing that it's because of our differences, not in spite of our differences, that we are able to celebrate so deeply.